Ready,
one
boys?
Birthday for me.
Oh, good. Oh.
My younger brother, who is just had his engagement party over the weekend. Birthday today. Happy birthday. Love you, brother.
Which one? You have two, don't
Dan,
you?
Dan, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Not both of them are engaged, though.
Yeah. Oh, gotcha.
You would know that if you took a bit of interest in imagining. Yeah.
Oh, shut up. You had no idea. You're like a goody-goody right now.
So what happened to your family this weekend, man?
Zip it. I knew that there was one. I didn't know which one it was. All right, here we go.
I don't really like this, though. When I was a kid, it used to be such an event to go to the mall to finally spend your money or to, you know, go to the store to finally buy some baseball cards or something. It used to be so much fun to actually go and do it. So hopefully it doesn't take that magic away from the kids.
5 cent candies. Matt enjoys the magic.
Granddad get us some baseball cards and we had a bazooka Joe. And it was delicious.
Yeah. Now get off my lawn.
Let's talk about this article I read this morning that made me laugh. Okay. I knew it was going to come down to this. Talking about dinosaur farts this morning. So Mike Diesel's been preparing all different flavors, shall we say.
See, you went too far with the flavors.
Weekday mornings for Scott Pia. It's Diesel, Ray, and the crew on Craze 101.3.